warm heart and with dignity, and I think you thought of all of these readers with every word that you wrote. Am I correct?
It's the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me. Thank you, George. I tried. I figured if it wasn't written the way it was, there's not much point in writing it. You know that.
Well, you have